went to Henry's house, and he played me the songs he wanted to play. And I transcribed them. I just taped them on a tape recorder, real, like, 1970s-style cassette recorder. I started transcribing the things he played and giving it to members of the band. So I called them Henryisms. And then the idea is multi-dimensions of Henry. You have Henry playing in the present, what he's improvising at the moment, and also you're hearing things that Henry had improvised earlier now being played by different instruments.
As an arranger, he's just giving me the freedom to do almost anything I want, which I love. And I know that I will always do my best to keep it musical. I'm focused, but I have a tendency sometimes to change the focus.
The whole New Orleans connection, you know, getting together and playing music and being off the bandstand, that's also wonderful. We really look up to Henry a certain way.
He keeps pushing the music forward, even though using the roots of the music, you know, but still expanding on the roots. So it's always a pleasure to work with him.
He's such a person of the moment. He's such a believer in the truth when he plays. And absolutely fearless. That's the other thing about Henry. Absolutely fearless. Absolutely fearless.
Good egg.